Demi Lovato mad because Sugar Free.
God, she is so out of touch. So let Demi Lovato, who really is so annoying. I don't know anything about her except this post.
Her documentary was great. And like, you know, everyone was on her side because she struggles with drugs. And you're like, okay, this is like good. But now it's like, okay.
We all got struggles, lady. So Demi Lovato. She said, I'm finding it extremely hard. This is some Karen ass shit, to be honest.
Yeah.
Find it extremely hard to order from Froyo from this place when you have to walk past tons of sugar-free cookies and other diet foods before you get to the counter. Do better. What is she mad about? Diet culture vultures? What is she mad about?
She's mad because it triggers her because she had an eating disorder.
Okay, so what? The world needs to organize around your... But like, so what? Get the diet food. I don't understand the
issue. No, she's saying diet food should not even exist because it's promoting like eating disorders and telling people they need to be skinny.
Don't you know there's diabetic people right? need fucking sugar-free desserts, dumbass. You're not the only person in the world.
Right.
What's wrong with not wanting sugar? I don't get it.
She also promoted Tea Me, which is a detox tea. Which is like trying to make you lose weight fast by, you know.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah. So she's also,
for beating with the eating disorders.
There's a photo of her with her little tea, her little.
Dude, what is wrong with you? Well, the problem is that she tagged them like, do better, please. I don't even know what the fuck you're on about. But now all of her lackeys went and dislike bombed this poor restaurant.
What? Oh, that's shitty. Like, it's one thing to have, like, an opinion about it, but also...
Well, she tagged them, and so now all of her fucking moron fans...
It doesn't make sense, though. Like you said, people can't have sugar.
There's more. She says, so I think I'm going to have to make the hashtag a thing. Oh, no, Karen. Karen Lovato. I will be calling harmful messages from... Do you know what diabetes is, you dumbass? There are more people in the world than you.
Yeah, it's not like diet pills. It's like... sugar-free something because
diet pills is way worse than fucking sugar-free treats. I drink Diet Coke. You want to lynch my ass?
That's like
Diet Coke. Firing squad. They have Diet Coke in the entrance.
I mean,
if you're trying to diet, maybe you should be drinking diet and not whole Coke anyway. I don't see what's the problem.
I actually personally love the taste. I will eat a love whole it. Large pizza with Diet Coke. I love Diet Coke. Like
Why
I love the taste.
Not doing that.
Pizza? We can. You want to order some?
Are you curious if I can rip this off?
You want to do it? But that's what you want to do, TikToks.
Oh, right, TikToks. Put it back.
You can definitely rip it off, by the way.
Somebody stop it.
It would be satisfying.
We got to do TikToks.
I know. Right? It would be satisfying to see. I love seeing people pull it off.
Afterwards.
Okay.
So she says, blah, 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 wah, 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 wah. Diet Coke is fucking making me hungry. Sorry, that was mean.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
I think when you mock people, like, yeah.
You're right. I take it back. Okay. But she's being so annoying.
Yeah, this is real.
I will be calling harmful messages from brands or companies that perpetuate a society that do not enable but praises disorder. I don't know what she's even talking. I don't follow her logic. What's wrong with having diet food? I literally don't understand her logic. What is wrong?
She's saying, I guess it's, yeah, I don't know.
What am I missing?
It's triggering her. So I think she's, like, upset about it, but... Because, you know, if you praise someone's weight loss, some people could say you're praising, you know, skinny and, like, giving people eating disorders. But this doesn't make any sense because she's, like...
I don't get it. She walked into a store that... Dan, what am I missing? Are you understanding
something? No.
I don't understand.
No, this is
okay, I guess, so, like, the diet
outrageous.
Pills and diet culture is bad because it's, like, you have this pill that's unhealthy and be skinny, but the sugar-free,
it's sugar-free,
like,
cookies, you dumb fuck.
Yeah, I think there was a different way to...
And also, when you have millions of followers, like, dunking on, like, some small business, like...
For sugar-free cookies! To that. Who could be saving people's lives, like, diabetics and
she
stuff like that?
She keeps tagging them. Anyway, here, I don't
Why
know...
Why is she so upset at them?
She's, like, trying to ruin their business because they had, like, diet cookies.
I mean,
they responded to her. We are not diet vultures.
What's a diet vulture?
We cater to all of our... I don't know. That's just a new thing. Vultures are not on diets, by the way. They eat everything. If your ass want to be a vulture, you should not... Vultures eat everything. You should know that. They eat sugar-free. They eat sugar. They don't give a fuck. They're vultures. We are not... This is the poor little store that's trying to defend themselves. They go, we are not diet vultures.
Yeah.
We cater all of our customers' needs over the past 36 years. We are sorry you found this offensive. And she's like, bitch, I am about to clap back and post this.
Oh, she posted this?
Yep. Oh, she said, not just that. Your service was terrible.
Okay.
So it's not the diet cookies. The service was bad.
She just likes
them. Can you just shut up? Can you just mind your own fucking business? Jesus Christ. You don't have to complain about everything inconvenient in your life. Why is she the most annoying person alive?
I mean, I liked her. I watched her documentary. I really liked her. I felt for her. Now this is like, what?
Good editing, I guess. Not just that, your service was terrible, so rude. The whole experience was triggering and awful. You can carry things for other people while also caring for other percentage of your customers who struggle daily just to even step foot in your store. What? Look, if you got an issue, don't go in a candy store. What the fuck?
It's a frozen yogurt shop, I think.
Okay, whatever. You can find a way to provide an inviting environment for all people with different needs, including eating disorders.
Including diabetics. They're doing right. that.
Diabetes don't exist for her. One of the deadliest mental illnesses, only second to opioids. Okay, victim. Don't make excuses. Just do better. I literally don't even know what she's complaining about. But she thinks she's really doing something here.
I know. That's the problem. She goes,
since y'all want to keep going, tax them again.
Jeez. And they're like, apologize. And they were like, I'm sorry.
I'm really sorry.
For what?
And then here's all these one-star reviews.
No.
From her dumbass fans. Provides toxic cultures and extremely unprofessional management. I never visit again. I don't know what they did wrong. They have one star now.
Literally, her initial complaint was just sugar-free cookies. Like, what?
This place is very triggering for people with eating disorders. Why? Their package is truly disgusting. See, even her fans don't even know what they're crying about. They says their packaging is disgusting. Do not recommend. Like, what's on their packaging? A big fat person was shoving cookies in their face and being like, ugh.
That's triggering for eating disorders because, it's like, a lot of people who can't eat or are afraid of getting fat, they eat sugar-free things and that's all they can eat. So they're just trying to eat something.
There's nothing wrong with eating
sugar-free. Yeah.
What? Oh, fuck. Somebody spit my asshole.
Stop. Oh, my God. You didn't demonize all your
beef. I'm the mask.
Okay.
Horrendous service. God, these people are so annoying. Demi Lovato, you win douchebag of the month.
Yeah, for sure. It's just like, why? This is another one of those things where people are like being thrown off excavators. That's something to complain about. Maybe not sugar-free cookies. You know, there's like other things in the world.
Hashtag stop throwing people off excavators. Excavator vultures. Yeah, because when that makes more sense. Because when you become a cadaver and you fucking your eyes popped out of your head, a vulture will come and eat your guts. But they will not. Vultures will eat sugar-free cookies. Guarantee it. Anyway, that's all. So that's about it. Oh, we have 10 more minutes, Dan?